everyone, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Dark Souls Sunday Day 3. What I have named the Death of the Pursuer, because that's what I hope will happen tonight. That he will die like the unholy creature he is. Like I said, last Dark Souls Sunday, I did do some, I guess, leveling up, I guess you would call it, off stream. And I did get quite a few levels. I'm actually in a different part of the area right now, because I'm still trying to do the level up process. And I think I got about 4, maybe 5 levels higher than what I was. I'm not sure if it's enough to beat the pursuer, but my brother helped me find a ring that helps regenerate my stamina better, or faster, I should say. So that I got that going for me. I died a lot more times. Like, I don't know if I'm correct. The death counter. Let me try it out. Death counter should still be there. Yeah, so I have died 17 times in episode 2. Or day 2, I should say. Offline, I have died 15 times. I'm keeping a count right here. The only thing I don't know is if I should add these in there or if I should just keep them off to the side. Because if I have to add 15 deaths, that's a lot of add deaths. I mean, I guess I could keep them off to the side and just add them in later. Another thing I don't know if I should do is if I should reset the counter for today. So for day, like I can write it here, day 2, had 17 deaths, and then I can reset the counter and it can start counting how many deaths I die in this stream. But I don't know if that's something I should do. I've been thinking about it, but I don't know. I mean, I guess I could, because if it says I died 18 times, they might think I died 18 times this one stream. Okay, so yeah, I actually think I'm going to do that. Okay, so I wrote down, as you can see, day 2, I died 17 times, plus the 15 deaths that I had off stream. So I'm going to reset it. I'm going to reset the death counter. Death. There. The Dark Soul Lords have had mercy on this soul and have granted them 0 deaths. So right now, no deaths. Nothing. I have not died so far. So yeah, as I go, like I'm going to do it like I did last time. I'm going to add the deaths when I die. And then I guess whenever I decide to stop, or when I finish the game, I'll put up a death counter, or like a grand total death count. Either I'll show it here on stream, or I'll put it on Instagram and Facebook and everything. So that way everybody can see how many times I died. I just hope I don't get into the triple digits, because that would be embarrassing. So yeah, hopefully I get to kill the pursuer today. Like I said, I don't know if I'm strong enough to kill him yet, but I really do want to kill him. So I am still going to be doing a bit of leveling up right now, and also show you the area where I am that I've been doing this leveling up stuff, just so we're not stuck in the Forest of the Fallen Giants the entire time. Plus, I don't want it to be that, like, yeah, I finally got enough, I got powerful enough to finally actually make a dent in his armor, that I go in first try and I end up killing him miraculously somehow. but yeah, so I'm going to be leveling up a little bit more. I'm not sure. I think I said, let me show you guys. I believe I am at level 42. Where the hell does it show my level? Player status, right there. Level 42, up at the top. And yeah, so I have almost 1,200 health. I've also been increasing my stamina because I know that's a thing I have a problem with. I tend to deplete my stamina a lot. And it's mainly because I just try and dodge out of the way. And I keep forgetting the dodges also take the stamina. So by the time I get up and try and hit the guy, I have nothing left. which is another good reason we found that ring. The attacks I'm trying to get up, I kind of want to buy another Titanite shard, or whatever, Titanite chunk, whatever the hell it is, to upgrade the weapon, but I don't know if that's a good investment. Oh, another thing I forgot to say, because I died, even that first death that I showed you off stream, I lost the 2,000 souls that were by the pursuer, so that sucks. Okay, so yeah. So you guys haven't seen this area. This is an entirely new area. I don't really know what it's called. Oh, I could go to the bonfire and see what it's called. Hyde's Ruin. Hyde's Ruin? It's either Hyde or Hyde's Ruin. I'm not sure. But yeah, so I came through this. That's basically the entrance right there. I came through that door. I fought guys right here. And basically, I'm in this little dome right here. I haven't killed the guys that are in there yet. I haven't gotten past them. Ooh, what happened to my ping? Ooh, is it gonna die? It's in the red. I'm in the red, guys. I don't know why. See? These three guys. This has been my little tactic. Lure them away. This is gonna suck. Because I have to keep looking at that number in case the stream dies again. I hope it doesn't die this soon. The one thing I will say is, not that it's bad that I'm playing this on stream, but off stream I at least get to listen to music. Here I don't. Yeah, I know that's like a super far way to run for this guy, but this area has less edges for me to fall off of. Yeah, earlier I was listening to some Journey, some Black Veil Brides. Some of those songs get you really pumped for fighting these things. And it definitely makes things less, boring? I don't want to say. Missed. Yep, I knew it. You got me. Got him! Sweet! Yeah, ooh, he left me an item too. He keeps giving me these blue eyes. I don't know why. I don't know what they're for. Yeah, so each of these guys basically gives me 400 souls each, which is why down in the corner you can see that I have over 6,000. The unfortunate thing is that now every time I level up, it's about 3,000 souls each. So that's why I haven't really gone back to level up yet. It really is quiet without the music. I really wish I could play music on stream. What are you swinging at? So I don't know, what number or what level do you guys think I should go try fighting the pursuer again? Like I said, right now I'm at 42. Last time I was at 38, I believe. I think it was at 38. I don't know if I'll ever use those pale stones. God, why will that not get out of the red? Does the stream look bad for you guys? I don't like that it's in the red. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I feel comfortable if it's in the yellow, the green or the yellow green. not red. It's been in the red for a long time. I feel like it's just gonna straight up die. Okay, so those guys are still alive. I don't know how many times I've killed these dudes already. Oh, I killed the dude in the middle more times than I've killed the guys on the outside. Bring it, dude. Ow! Honestly, right now, this stream is really quiet. I apologize for not talking, guys. Gotta be quicker than that. It didn't mean anything either. So I'm hoping the stream looks okay, and nobody said anything about it looking bad yet. I think I might be able to go level up again. Might, I'm not sure. Be able to level up twice. Let's see, if those guys are still up there, I'm gonna try and kill them again, because that's another 800 souls. If they're dead, we'll just go. I mean, like, permadead. Ah, no, they're still up there. Turn, dude. I don't know what those blue orbs are for. What are those blue eye thingies for? Can anybody tell me that? I'll look at the inventory, right? Inventory. Invade the world of the guilty. I don't know what that means. My ping's all over this place. Why? Oh, my upload numbers. I'll go back when those dudes are like not spawning anymore. I'll go back to Majula that, when they're not there. And they're not there. Okay, I guess I can go back to Majula. Let me just be sure. The thing I hated about this place is while I was trying to figure out, yeah, see, he's not there in the corner. But I was trying to figure out how to kill that dude in the middle, because there was no way in hell I was gonna try and fight all three of them at the same time. I thought I could fight him in that little area that's right there. A little, not up here, because, God, that's too small of an area to fight. But right here. I thought I could fight him right here, and then I was like, no. I had him right there, walking down the stairs, and I was like, no, this is, I can't do this. But I was already locked on, so I kept walking back, and I was like, you know what, I'm going to take him down here. I did not realize I was at the edge of the ledge, or at this ledge. I ended up falling off. I fell off, and that was one of my deaths. Not even in battle, like a hero, but I just walked off the world. I was like so angry. I was like, man, there goes my my souls. Thankfully, they somehow spawned or stayed on the edge of the, like, that cliff or that ledge. That's the word I'm looking for. So I was able to get them back, which is great, because then I wouldn't have been able to level up as high as I am.
Bearer of the...
Yes.
Lest...
Okay, so... this one gives me health. This one gives me a lot of health. But... Endurance does up the stamina. Strength takes up the attack. The attack is kind of what I need right now, especially to fight the pursuer. We're gonna do one strength. That way I can get my attack up. I think I wanna do one to health. There's a lot of health, but it only does health. Endurance. Give me slightly more stamina, and then I don't have enough for anything else. But if I put it to strength again. This is where I get very indecisive, because I don't know what will help me and what won't help me. I know for sure one's gonna go there, so I'm gonna put it already. That 5,000 souls. So level up what? And I do need stamina. It's not by a lot, it's just by two. Although, technically, even though I'm practically dead, I'm not entirely sure. Somebody correct me if I'm wrong on this. If I up my health, the halfway bar that I'm left at goes up as well. I hope that's true. Do it to endurance. No matter what, I need that extra stamina. So, then we can either go... Oh, good. Stream fixed. We're in the green, guys. We're in the green. How many effigies do you have? Oh, I don't know. Let me see. I have three of the human effigies. I don't know if it was you, Graphite Pencil, or if it was Saving Dove who told me that they're not very plentiful in this world. So, do we try our hand at the pursuer right now? You could use one if you think it will give you more confidence. I do, but I also don't want it to like slowly deplete and then I'm back to where I started. You know what? We're gonna go try and fight the pursuer. Wrong way, that way. We're gonna go try just to see how much I still suck. I don't remember how to get to the pursuer. Oh, what the hell? My numbers went back into the red. What is going on? Is freaking me out. I'm very worried for my stream right now. Water break. I gotta try and remember that. My throat has been really dry like this entire weekend. I gotta remember anytime that I go through one of those loading screens to take a drink, because I feel like I dehydrate myself, and that's not a good thing during streams, especially since I'm here for like a couple of hours. Let's go try. Hopefully I don't lose another 2,000, another 2,000 souls. I think these guys are dead as well. Oh, no, they're not. Bring it. Oh, shoot. Well, I just added... Oh, no, look, another life gem. No, I just added another... more souls that he can keep. Should I go back? Get that itty-bitty tiny little bit of... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use the flask, and then we gotta switch over to the gems. Use the flask. Switch over to the gems. When you have souls left over, you can buy some life gems. That's true. Oh, like right now, right? Right now. You know what? I would feel comfortable at an even 50, so let's just go get some. Oh, I forgot to remove Nightbot. I just realized that. Shoot. I was so into playing Dark Souls yesterday that I forgot to remove Nightbot. This Nightbot really doesn't do anything for me. Or I should say it doesn't do anything for my streams. Buy some stuff. Travel back. Twinkling Titanite. Form of Titanite with special powers reinforces equipment that cannot normally be reinforced up to 5. Which ones can't? Which weapons can't be reinforced? See, I need to know these answers, but Dark Souls won't tell me.
I knew you'd be back.
The only lady who sells anything, lady. Bye. 300. Oh, I could buy a human effigy. Huh. So. Yeah. How much will it be for? Wait, why can I only buy 8? 3, 8, 4. Ah, that's why. Okay, I get you. 6. That's a lot of souls, though. Yeah, let's go 47. I feel more comfortable with that. There we go. I could buy a human effigy. Not right now. Well, you see? I want to buy all of this stuff so that way if I lose my soul or if I die during the pursuer fight, he doesn't get to keep all my souls. Also, another thing, if you guys didn't notice, I no longer have the exceptionally long feather in my head, or in my hat. I got a new helmet. It does better protection, than my other one, but I miss the feather. I like the feather. This is the only thing one of the things I don't like about Dark Souls is I can't compare this stuff that she's selling to the stuff I have in my, inventory right now, or like the things that I'm already currently wearing. Well, I think I could not buy it because I.
Thank you, kindly.
From my previous encounters with the pursuer, I was able to get my souls back. The only reason why I didn't get those souls that I left there was because, like I said, I went to Hyde's Tower over here and I ended up dying, which means I lost those souls. But I could have got them back if I went back. What? Sublime bone dust? Cast them into the far fire in Majula to increase the HP restored with each use of your flash. I think I have some of that! Do I have that? Oh my god, do I have that? I need to go check. I'm gonna check my inventory once I get there. It's right there! Oh my god. I don't know if I should do that. Well, because I'm not gonna use the Essence Flask. Y'all, you guys gotta remind me. The next time I'm in Majula, I need to do that. I definitely need to do that. Because I'm going to be so focused on trying to murder the pursuer that all thoughts are going to go out of my head. One thing I did want to, I had wanted to do before I started this stream was I wanted my, those pink monster energy drinks that most of you guys know I love drinking. Like, I love them so much. Except, I killed them both. Okay. I haven't had a chance to go out and see if I could find them yet. Unfortunately, I didn't get any for today. So, it's plain old water. Alright. Pray, everybody. Pray for one, that I try and beat this dude. And for two, that the stream doesn't die while I'm trying to beat this dude. Okay, okay. Wait. Why did I do 47? I thought I did 48. Let's do this! Right there, right there. I ran out of stamina. How did he hit me? How do I already have only half health? Ah! Shoot! Oh, I'm still not doing enough damage! Sucks. Oh god, that got really low right there. I have a hair in my mouth. Bleh. Wow, my stream is very far behind. So yeah, just letting you guys know, because I can see, it's kind of bad quality. There is a delay. There is some form of delay, and I don't, aside from restarting the whole stream all over again, which I don't really want to do, I don't know how to fix that delay. Oh yeah! No, wrong way, death ad. Forgot to add the death. There we go. So one death for today. First death. Why do I keep trying to pause? Let's try and do this again. There is a major delay, guys, and I apologize about that, and it's, like, very poor quality. Get the souls. There we go. I used it! God! I gotta add the death. That was number two. See, now, like this, I'm glad I didn't use the human effigy yet, because, I mean, this dude takes me out in, what, two hits? See, and I still don't think I'm doing a lot of damage to him, which really, really sucks. If y'all got any pro tips out there, greatly appreciate it. Get any hits in because I'm trying so hard to get my souls back. Oh god, I gotta add another one. Man. Oh, that quality looks very bad. I apologize, guys. Yeah, my brother turned his screen so I could see it right now, and it's... looks like I'm playing the game in slow motion, and that's definitely not how I'm actually playing it. I don't know why it's doing this.
bearer of the... Seek so... Seek the king, lest this land...
I'm glad to see you safe. Take a look at my wares.
Thank you.
Always open for business. Forget to buy something. Thanks very much. Do come again.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. No need for miracles. The gods frown upon such soul scrimpers.
What happened? Oh.
Bearer of the... Seek the... Lest this land...
I'll be around if you make it back.
bearer of the curse seek the king. That is the only way.
Somehow my mic turned off. I don't know how long ago that was. Huh. Okay, well, in case you guys didn't hear, I just made a stupid mistake. I increased my carry weight capacity so I could use this thing, and I can't use this armor. I can't even use this one that's over here. I can't carry enough. And this sucks. Wait, I'm gonna try it. Try putting it on. See how slow I move. Isn't that bad? You know what? I'm gonna try it really quickly on those guys that we just found. If I can survive them, we're gonna go try the pursuer. We're definitely gonna go try the pursuer. Just to be on the safe side, and I know this is gonna suck, I'm gonna at least kill these guys one more time so that I can do another level, and I won't feel so bad about upgrading my carry limit. And nothing happened. Probably I'll definitely put it towards a strength strength, and then we use the human effigy, and then we're gonna take this dude down. Although I'm pretty sure if I keep yelling, because I know I tend to yell a lot, especially when I'm like super frustrated, I might lose my voice today. So I don't know how I'm gonna sound tomorrow. Like, it feels really scratchy. I don't know, it might just be this weather. I don't like that it rains one day and it's crazy hot the next day. It's pretty unusual for Texas. Where it's normally just hot. Like, 9 months out of the year. Area for this guy to be hanging out in. Don't know why he chose that as his little attack spot. I should have enough now to do another upgrade or a level, and then we're off to die again. I'll see if I could buy another life gem. I am like super nervous. I'm getting like crazy nervous right now. Which is dumb because I've already fought the pursuer what, a billion times already.
Bear.
Where'd you get that super epic sword? Do I just use the effigy from here? Humanity has been restored. Do I not look gross? I don't look gross anymore. Silky stone. The shine of the stone is no ordinary polish. It can only be achieved over a long period. Some of in this land are in search of such mystical stones. It looks like a pearl. Haha, I just used one of those. Okay. Okay, the only thing I will say is I will try this a couple of times, but I will not use another human effigy. Look at that health. Oh my god, look at that health. See, and I don't mind losing 149 souls. That's whatever. We're gonna try this. We are definitely gonna try this. I feel my hands getting sweaty. No way. Well, I can't, but... Do I go back? Okay, guys, I just got some info. You might have heard part of that conversation while I was talking to my brother right now. But he told me that there is somebody who can help me in Majula, that I can help, like, I can summon them to help me fight the pursuer. Oh, is it like this one? Is it this guy? Okay, so what I was told is that these little signs right here on the floor, if you saw when I was standing here, that it showed a person, that orange person right there. Okay, it just disappeared. These people can help me fight the pursuer. I can summon them, but I can only do it while I have full health, which, like, because I use the human effigy, I can do it right now. I think I want to take this person, because the other person looked like they just had their fists. Yeah. I don't know if he's gonna, like, try and punch the pursuer. But see, I don't know what the difference is, because this guy's yellow and the other lady's white. Like, I don't know if there's a difference. And I don't want to accidentally summon somebody and then lose, so... you know what? I'm a woman, she's a woman. We're just gonna go based on that fact, so... summon this phantom? Yes. Hopefully this works. Did she get summoned? How do I know if it worked? Can I summon this guy too? See, I don't know if this works. I'm gonna try on both just in case. Oh, shoot. Yes. There they are. Come this way. I hope this person follows. I don't know if they're like an actual player or what. Person's not following. They returned! Why? Sucks. They left. They were supposed to help me in my fight with the pursuer. Well, then we'll just summon this guy. They punked out. Come on. If this person just, like, doesn't show up, or, like, leaves, just like the other one, I'm just gone. I'm straight up gone. Come on. leave. There they are. Oh, the dude has two swords. Dude, follow me. Yeah, down this way. Please follow me. He doesn't disappear. This dude has full health too. Oh my god. There you are. I don't know if he's a real person or if he's just like a spirit. He's gonna see that I'm heading towards the pursuer and he's gonna be like, hell no, I'm out. There he is. He's still following. Oh my god. Life gems up. You ready for this, dude? Oh my god! Thank him. I want to thank this guy. He just left. Sunlight metal. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I want to thank that person. I want to send him a fruit basket. Oh my god. Because he kept the pursuer focused on him, I was able to do this. Oh my god. I'm sorry if you guys didn't really get to see that. Like, I know it's very bad. Or very poor quality. I guess I go this way. Oh my god. I just did it. Oh my god. Okay, so this stream wasn't poorly named or inaccurately named. Had to leave, those are the rules. Oh, okay. I didn't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to fall down there or what. What did I do? Cutscene. What the hell? Oh my god! Are these the eagles from The Hobbit? Or the Lord of the Rings? I just got stolen! I got kidnapped! I need an adult! Oh, god, my camera still moved. What the hell? My camera moved. You guys are almost looking at my ceiling. It's crooked again. What's going on? Chuck me. To Mordor. Oh, yeah, it's taking me. Okay. Okay. We're gonna light this thing. Light it. And we're going to Majula. The Lost Bastille. Okay, I guess that's where we're going next. Actually, no. I'm gonna finish. I'm gonna go to Majula right now. But I'm gonna finish this Hyde's Tower thingy first. Or at least keep clearing out the guys there, because since that's where we started. But I don't have to go to the Forest of the Fallen Giants anymore. Thank God. So yeah, I'm gonna probably do the Hyde's Tower one before I keep going on with this Lost Bastille one. If anything, I'll probably do this Lost Bastille one on stream and just do Hyde's Tower on my own. Yeah, go back to Majula. We're gonna level up like crazy! Oh my lord! I did it. I did it, guys. Okay. I think that was like the greatest way to end the stream. Like, I didn't think it was possible. I was just hoping that's how it was gonna end. Or how it was gonna go. Yes, I just want to level up. Okay, level up. Level up! Okay. So, yes! For the first time, I wasn't cannon fodder. Power into damage with attacks. Okay, so I will do that one. And I will do stamina one. So yeah, so it increases my health by 4 points at least. So that I'm cool with. I'm so totally cool with that. That, I think I'm gonna end, guys. Okay, I know that this quality of the stream was pretty poor, but I hope you enjoyed that. Like, oh my god, I did it! I finally beat the Pursuer! I'm so happy. I have no clue who the next bad guy or the next big boss dude thingy is, but I did it. I beat my first main boss of Dark Souls. I'm excited to continue. Let me get this out before my stream decides to die. So we'll be doing this again next Sunday. I have no idea what I'm going to be doing on that stream. Like I said, I'll probably just go through the Bastille and do the High Tower on my own. Yeah, so tomorrow we're going to go back to The Last of Us. I'm going to hopefully try and finish that either tomorrow or Tuesday. I don't know, since this is my first time playing through the game. I don't know how much of the game I'm already through or how much I have left. But I will try and finish it by then. And then maybe like Thursday, Friday, play Rocket League or something else just to like chill out after not only defeating a big bad over here, but finishing that game as well. If y'all are new to my channel, I apologize for the poor quality of this video. I will try and figure out what's wrong with it. I promise it's not always like this. If you liked what you saw and you want to keep watching me go through these Dark Souls bosses, or if you want to see me play Last of Us tomorrow, please give me a follow. I would greatly appreciate it. As I mentioned throughout the stream, I really appreciate everybody who stayed to watch this entire video, this entire stream right here. I'm trying to get to affiliate, and the last requirement I need is those viewers. And every view on my live streams helps, and I really, really want to say thank you to you all. I'm still uploading videos to YouTube. I've just finished putting up my last medieval one this morning. I'm going to try and start putting them up like every day, that way I can try and catch up to the streams that I'm doing right now. I might even have probably do two a day, I'm not really sure, but Yeah, so I believe I already have the link down to my YouTube channel on my Twitch page. So if you want to go see that, just hit the link and it should send you directly there. Aside from that, thank you all for joining tonight. I had a blast. I'm so happy I don't have to fight that dude anymore. I'm gonna go eat dinner. Victory dinner. I will see you all tomorrow and have a great night. Bye.